What kind of magic?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. But I taught you that.
Thank you.
Built with help from the giants. Used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go. Especially by dead things.
Ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls denied their judgment and their peace.
By what? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. Just a little more to go. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the Giants or the Elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosa.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in mid-
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim. You must select the destination realm, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes, the wheel turns the bridge. The different realm towers on the left.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower you said from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
It didn't work. We're still here.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes.
She's probably not okay. What is that? Is there something glowing inside that knot? I think you killed it.
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here. What does it say?
Eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The loved ones lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh, where's this stuff even come from?
No.
Oh, okay. Translate those Muspelheim runes. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Please, walk it off!
How are you here before a storm? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
It may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. Buh. Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Oh, no, we can't forget you. Something else for you, then?
Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light. They kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
Ah! Ah! What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. they
Maybe.
Do not.